Hey guys, this is Exquisite here. Get ready to do my FTB Unhinged Let's Play Episode 2. I don't believe any of that is new necessarily. Got the plate bending machine, the automatic furnace, the automatic extractor, standard generator, standard battery box, got my nether portal, my pulverizer. What I did do is I built a jetpack. Got a full set of iron armor other than the jetpack. What I'm discovering is, with the lack of min moonstone, at the moment, transporting lava from the nether, so to speak, is not really an option. At least, that's the only way I'm familiar with doing it. There may be other ways that I just don't know of. So what I'm going to do for the moment, I'm burning up coal rather rapidly. Because all I have for MJ production is a Stirling engine and a generator for a year. So what I think I'm going to do in this episode is I'm going to make another little room. Probably go down a flight of stairs or so. Maybe we'll put it right here. No, it's gonna go really anywhere. How about right here? What I'm gonna do, guys, is I'm gonna try and put together a coke oven. Not only to produce cold coke, which is going to produce a lot more bang for my buck, so to speak, but also, I think I'm going to go ahead and use the creosote oil, for now, in a semi-fluid generator. So that's what I'm going to go for. And we'll see how it turns out. Didn't expect to find this little bonus here, but a little bit helped, especially pretty early in the game. Copper.
Here.
5 refined iron. Hardened glass. I don't have either of those machines. Sorry about my brother saying something to me there. We're all in a chat program to chat with voice over this. Everybody on the server is. I mentioned to him I was going to film this, but he forgot. We're still trying to figure out the linking book situation. It's different than it used to be. It's not just a blank book anymore. Now it's involves Mistcraft. And I watched something on that, and I'm still in the process of fully understanding it. I'm trying to get linking books so we can set up a hub to get to each other's places. Because everybody's pretty far apart on this server. Well, that cooks. We'll go use my pulverizer for a minute. I did find some more steel. Well, and I'm back up to 14 diamonds. Found quite a bit of stuff. I went and I found a pretty large mine shaft at layer 10. Got a bunch of build cans. I got some steel of that variety. I got some steel there. I got chest cards, mine cards. I got a little bit of everything on that run. Pretty lucrative, to be honest with you. Go ahead and get all my iron here. There's no real sense in not pulverizing it. I don't see the point in keeping it in ore form. Okay, take that. That could be a good chip. Daytime, we could go, let's go hit up some clay. And that spider. Don't need him here. Clay has not been particularly easy to find on this river. I don't know why exactly. The clay you saw me using there, that's the only clay I have found at the moment. What it looks like is a nice little section of it. That'll help the cause.
A vast virus database has been updated.
Double the production of my sticks. That's all I was making that charcoal for, was that exact reason. Probably need more resources, but bad if you didn't. In this mod pack, if you don't, you need to make that plate bending machine as soon as humanly possible. That thing will use more coal than you will possibly believe to actually make, but it is worth its weight in gold. That's no lie. I need 5 more of those. That's 20 sand I need. I got plans for all this sugar cane and all this oil right here. I do have plans. If you've seen any of my other videos, like on my old channel, Fishmax 2, I'm a pretty big fan of biofuel and even just oil refineries. I really like using oil for producing. Always gone well for me. What? Maybe a was it 4 or was it 5 I needed? For some reason I thought it was 5. We'll find out. How about? Shit. I need 5 more sand, guys. What was I smoking? The other good thing about having this cold coke oven is, I'm sure most of you are familiar with Greg Tech and all that. Well, to make a blast furnace, industrial blast furnace on Unhinged, it's pretty damned spendy. So, go ahead and get this fired up. Alright, now when that thing runs, it's going to make coal coke, and it's also going to make creosote oil, which can be used for fuel in the semi-fluid generator. So, oops. I'm going to need this. I think I have a wrench unless I lost it. I had a fantastic series of deaths that were very unfortunate, and I lost a lot of stuff last night. It really sucked. I got too greedy. For the most part, gained back most of what I had lost. be... See, my brother just created the blast furnace there, so... I'm doing alright, obviously. He's had quite a bit more time than I have to play on this. Been working 70-hour weeks. And after working one of them, by the time you get home, you just want to get bed. I don't care who you are. Chasing that almighty dollar. Taking kind of a roundabout approach to making this thing, but it's alright. We'll go ahead and put that right there. Fuck that. Okay, we got a compressor now. How's that thing doing on coal? Not very damn good. Well, don't even think you're gonna break my door down, bastard. Okay, so now that we got that, we were going to make a semi-fluid generator. For that, I want refined bronze. How do I make bronze again? I forget. Three copper and a tin. Easy enough. 1, 2, 3, 1. This thing only outputs 8 EU per tick, but, and yeah, that's not a lot, but I'm telling you guys, unless you are mining constantly, you know, and bringing back coal left and right, you're gonna want an additional source of energy, I'm telling you. I hope to be able to use the coal when I need it. If I've got like a big build going on that my battery box can't sustain, And then I'm hoping that for just normal building stuff, got a stack of cobblestone right before I started filming. That's probably what it was for. I don't honestly know. Not too concerned. He could, told him he could just have the cobblestone. I just throw it away. What do I need it for? I mine like crazy and it's just a byproduct, unfortunately. Like everything else. Alright. We're almost there, guys. We are almost there. Build, fellas. This early in the game. I need 8 iron for now. No. I need I am a cheap person. So. I need. Whoa. Yep, 5 iron. That takes care of the iron press. I need 3 of those. 4 more. I think I said 4 more of those. Yeah, that looks right. Okay, got an iron furnace. 12:10. Shut that off. All of that. Set that aside because I gotta make an RE battery. Why did I just cook 12 of those? I only needed 4. Damn it, man. I was thinking battery box for some reason. My apologies. Didn't mean to do that for you. Anyway, it won't kill me. Batteries, it takes 10 plates, not 10 ingots, that is. There's my battery. 3 refined iron. Iron furnace, next generator. 5 plates. 1, 2, 3. Something not adding up right. I need 6 more copper. I lose my sanity at times. Don't worry, guys. It'll happen to all of you too. Give it time. These are for the circuits. I believe it takes 2 circuits. Yes, it does. It is what it is. I'm really worried that my iron pickaxe is going to break that. I don't have an electric wrench yet, so I don't have a lossless thing, and it appears an iron pickaxe isn't going to break that without actually breaking it, so to speak. And I don't want that, because you just saw what we went through to build it. So, we're going to put 10 filled here. I don't know, guys. This is a first for me. I've never made one, so we need to pick something to figure out if it's working. How about that? You see the generator still has some shit stored in it. That ain't done nothing yet, so... Any of y'all have seen my videos in the past, you know that I refuse to single player test anything because I think that's kind of cheap or cheating, and I don't care if you do it, you know, whatever. I just don't do it. I prefer to learn at real expense, let's put it that way. Just like real life when you try something out for the first time. I just experiment. If it works, great. If not, you know what? Oh well. It was a good effort. So, I know the semi-fluid generator works, but I don't know if the filled tin cans work. So, it may not. I don't really know. Okay, obviously they don't. So, I don't even know what's inside those cans, to be honest with you. I found them in a mine cart, in a mine shaft, so no big loss. What I do know does work in there is this creosote oil. And for that, I'm trying to remember what it's called. I believe it's bottle. Yes, bottle. So you need 3 glass. Let's go ahead and try it. And it just so happens I have exactly the right amount of glass for this. I do want to show you guys that it does work. I'd feel really stupid and lame if I just showed you guys this whole video. Oh, perfect, we get 3 of them. Okay, so. We filled all 3. And that took exactly what we had. That was 3,000 units of creosote. Okay, so the generator has no coal in it, no charge in it. The battery box is not fully charged anymore. And you'll see it's working now. And it's making 3K EU at AU. 8 EU per tick. And it's charging us up really nicely. See that? I dig it. I think that will really do me some good. I'll be able to burn a lot less coal in general this way, and be able to save the coal for more critical tasks, so to speak. Like if I got a lot of stuff to build. You know what I'm saying? If I have... If I have something big I'm getting ready to build, you know, I can pop a coal coke in this generator. And, well, I'll go show you guys the difference here. Hang on. Store those bottles in my coke oven. That way they're ready to go as soon as I need them. Okay. Coal. 4K EU at 10 EU per tick in a generator. Cold coke, 16K EU. That is 4 times more power just by getting cooked down into coke. I'm telling you, that is the way to go when coal is... when you're using coal as much as I'm using it, that is definitely the way to go. I hope you guys like this episode. I think it's going to really help out for future. So what we did here was we built the automatic compressor, which was needed to build the semi-fluid generator for the, not the hardened glass, but the, the reinforced glass. And then we also built the coke oven to quadruple the life of our coal. So anyway, hope you guys liked it. Exquisitous, signing out.